We really wanted science to become more of a priority because, as many teachers know, reading and math take precedence. But now this leadership program is making us look at science differently and making science a priority, because we have gone from a fragmented school as far as science goes, and now it's blossoming into a cohesive science curriculum from K through 8, and that is fierce.
When I first started working here, science wasn't really visible. I mean, you had like worksheets and you had some curriculums, but you didn't see a unity.
So it gave us an opportunity to really take a look at ourselves and honestly evaluate. And in doing it, we had some really heartfelt conversations, and people on the team, CrossCat, were really about, you know, how do we make improvements? And so it started slow steps and getting teachers involved, changing the paradigm of thought for them. What's science? It's exciting.
I think as a teacher leader, I've become more of a leader than I thought I ever could be. I came into the program selected by my principal to do this because he knew I had the ability. There just wasn't the environment so much to do it. My confidence in front of my peers has grown. My willingness to share my ideas with my peers and to give honest suggestions has grown.
For me as the teacher leader, I think it's been my opportunity to expand my science expertise and work with other teachers in the building to gaining comfort with teaching science as a priority, but also just making science as one of our visions for the school, like the prioritizing science, but making it part of the classroom on an everyday basis.
I think even for me as the principal, it also gave me an opportunity not to have to lead it, because I rely on her leadership to actually lead it out with a core group of teachers and try to push things to the, you know, to the next level. Because I think when we think about science, not everybody is equipped to teach it.
I would tell someone, if you feel like science is not a priority in your school, or if you feel like your science curriculum from K through 8 is fragmented, this is the program for you, because it will help to bring order and structure to your science curriculum. And it will help your teachers to become more comfortable with teaching science.
Having the Museum of Science and Industry as a name backer to parent body and community body says something more than any other thing can really do when you want to say science is important. Having the Museum of Science and Industry logo on our building now, we're no longer just this little school on a side street. We're part of a huge community of other schools, and we're taking advantage of that full throttle.